let's discuss the concept of reaction due to ejection of a liquid. If we just talk about a situation in which, say, we are having a cylindrical container and say this is placed on ground, and in the cylindrical container, say a liquid is filled, and at any point in the side walls of the cylindrical container, if we made a hole, and say we are also given that cross-sectional area of hole is A, then fluid will start ejecting out with the efflux velocity V. Now we can state, initially the whole system was at rest, and if the fluid is ejected out with some speed, that means we can say the ejecting out fluid will be having some momentum. So according to Newton's third law, or according to the concept of conservation of momentum, we can say the container along with the remaining fluid must gain some momentum in backward direction so that the overall momentum of system should remain zero. Now in this situation, if we find out the flow rate of liquid ejecting out is, this flow rate can be written as dV by dt is equals to the product of cross-sectional area and the speed with which it is coming out. And if we find out the mass rate of ejecting liquid is, this mass rate dm by dt can be simply written as rho av. If rho is the density of the liquid, then rho multiplied by the volume flow rate is the mass rate of ejection. Now in this situation, if we find out the momentum ejecting per second in fluid is, if we find out the momentum ejecting per second in fluid, this can be written as the force, because the rate at which momentum is ejecting out, this container will experience a reaction force in backward direction. So this force can be written as rho AV multiplied by the speed, because this is the mass rate of ejection multiplied by velocity is the rate at which momentum is ejecting out. This is rho AV square. So we can simply state the force of reaction on container due to ejection of liquid is, this reaction force can be written as rho AV square. Always keep the result on your tips. In many applications, we are going to use it.